Hello everyone. 2021年度も後半戦、第2回英検も10月と目前です。万全の体制を整えて完全合格を目指しましょう。1日で英検の演習、解説、定着の3ステップを行う講座 3S1D 絶賛案内中です。ご案内には限りがありますので、お申し込みは各スクールへお早めに。 Go for it!
Hey guys! Here's the last part of the story, The Boy Who Cried Wolf. But this time, no one came. By evening, when the boy didn't return home, the villagers went to check up on him. The boy was crying. Why didn't you come when I called out that there was a wolf? He asked angrily. An old villager approached him and said, People won't believe liars even when they tell the truth. What did you learn from the story? Till next time, see you!